draft.
What's up, everyone? We're gonna support. We'll captain it up. The last pick, anyway. So that's usually how that goes. So, as I get rid of captain, I'm probably gonna play Ardan or Lance. Maybe it's Finn. I'd rather play Lance. Or Ardan. Ardan might be good. Alright. If you don't, yeah, please don't pick. Yeah. It's tough picking heroes for people when you're not on board with it. Okay, so Catherine's still up. I could play Catherine. We got the Gwen Alpha. Kind of feel like Lance is the better pick here. Flicker, maybe? We grab the Catherine.
Select a hero.
I think Ardan makes a lot of sense here. We're gonna rock that Stormlord Ardan.
Swap heroes.
Do that. I feel like that's my best option here. Catherine wouldn't have been too bad. I could buy it with Catherine. Finn. Could have finned. Alright, so we got Sky. Or they got Sky, Catherine, and Kashka. We've got Ardan, Gwen, and Alpha. We're gonna have a little bit of trouble here. Oh, I played with the Catherine recently. Really good game, really good player. Okay, so I'm gonna pick up an Oakheart, Iron Guard Contract, and a Halcyon Potion. Let's see if we can make this happen. Catherine's such a bully. Straight up bully. We're going to put a point into our Vanguard. We're going to start with these doubles here. 25 seconds, and we'll Vanguard ourselves. Start to pull them over to Alpha. She should be able to clean those up. We'll both be full health. Oh, she's gonna get rooted. I don't want to pull it away from her. Sky seems, I mean, not Sky, Gwen seems to be having trouble with Sky, so. We'll just come help her out. Should get that right. Okay. Now I just gotta keep Kashka off. Okay.
Overclocking is not the best idea.
Really, there's nothing up right now. I gotta get back up and help Gwen. Let's hang out with Gwen here and just both heal up. Oops, she missed that one, didn't she? Oof, we are just kind of being jerks to this Sky up here. And wander down this way. Uh oh. She's gonna die.
Hero killed.
Okay, well, picked up the one for one. Not the worst thing to happen. And then I'm able to grab a bunch of farm.
Nothing comes between me and my children.
Still gave her the stun. I have 5 seconds for my Vanguard. We got 1 minute till the shop opens up. We got a decent amount of gold. I think after we're gonna go home, clear that. We're working towards that fountain, of course. I'm actually gonna get a little extra health. Scout traps, potions. All right, we'll head the lane. Our fountain, we're gonna be delayed just a little bit on that. Liquid cooler busted again. Another point in our Vanguard. Whoops. I think I accidentally stole that. Where's Gwen going? That thing's not open for 10 more seconds.
Overclocking was not the same.
Alright, back off. Careful, Gwen. Alright, I guess we're gonna... Oh, can we take down Catherine here? Maybe. Damn, they're so low. No.
Let's test the guards.
I don't, yeah, Kashka got that. Whew. I'm surprised Kashka's stuck around there. I'll pick up a few more pieces for our fountain. Head off the lane. What do we need? 700. Okay. Oh, she shot that too early. Okay, we're doing pretty good here. Catherine probably already has her fountain. We would have saw Kashka if she would have came in here. Oh, that's too far away for the ambient gold there. 40 gold need it. Okay. I don't have my fountain. Alright, I can get my fountain now. They had to use their fountain. I was like, should I use my, nice job, Gwen. I was thinking, should I use my gauntlet? Nah. Oh, we could have took that. I guess I could have stayed up with Gwen and helped her work on that turret. Might have been able to get it. Probably a mistake there.
Yes, heavy.
All right, how's Gwen doing? 66 gold farm to 61. Again, saving the gauntlet. Might have been able to pick up the kill from that, but I'll just hold the farm here. Always nice to just help your laner out with that. And we'll put another point into our Vanguard. I want to face check this bush. Yeah, I want to. I don't have any flares, but we know they're there. We saw the projectile come out from there.
Get off my lawn.
I'm just gonna check it now. Give Catherine a little punch. I do have the fountain. I don't think I need it though.
I don't need directions.
Alright, we're gonna do this guy now. Catherine's gonna come down though. She could very easily steal this. Who's gonna get it? Yeah. Vanguard, and you got that? Damn. I had a feeling we were gonna get that stolen. I was trying to like keep my punches. Get off of us, Crystal Miner. Said we're taking this dude out. Okay. You don't have your perk. I think we got that, yeah. Kind of a super lucky route.
Enemy hero ridiculous.
Alright, Gwen's gonna head home.
Yes, it's heavy.
We're gonna take Catherine out. I thought I was gonna hit the gauntlet corner on Kashka. Did not work out. Trying to get to Gwen.
Overclocking was not the safest idea.
Trying to get to her as fast as I could. I had no boots up. Kashka and Gwen are like just so much faster than me.
Right,
this should be back up. Let Alpha take that. Gwen's gonna clear out the back jungle, which kinda wanna happen. Yeah, let me shop first. And I'm silenced. Went with the null wave first. Okay, I have my fountain and everything's up now. That null wave gauntlet is pretty annoying. Man, our Gwen's 11 and 1. That's kind of scary.
Immense gold payout collected.
Alright, we'll grab those war treads. So we are gonna offer up some crazy big vanguards. Let's see. Yeah, that's like what, almost 300? Since his perk is Julia's Gift, it heals for 1%. Oh shit. Yeah, those vanguards are huge. Let's see. We can probably see it better on Alpha here. So yeah, it was about 200 on her. Uh-oh, I got no waved. Still have our fountain. I'm gonna pop it. I think I did the crucible too early. Man, Sky was over there. We still have our contract, so we should heal up okay here. Uh-oh. I gotta leave you. I'm probably dead, yeah. Oh, what's gonna help me here? Oh, she's a breaking point, so yeah. That was painful. We don't want damage. Do we want some cooldown with the Storm Crown? Definitely get more health out of it. We're gonna grab that and some scout traps. I think we're still okay though. I should have ran away sooner from that fight. I thought Alpha might have been able to be a hero. Alright. Now we'll grab the Kraken. That was a good fight. Let's see, I think if I can get the Atlas, and then we'll be good for fighting Sky. Alright, I want to run up to Gwen, make sure she didn't need anything. So we're gonna sell that now, get that coat of plates. Let's pop an infusion. Get some cooldown from. Got the slow onto Catherine. Oh! Wonder if I should have vanguarded Gwen there instead of Alpha. And I popped our ward treads just to get in there. This guy was gonna try to kite back. Solid game, just trying to keep my carries alive. Like that, those big vanguards really helped, and Gwen was doing like an amazing job blocking the Kashka ultimate. So. Really nice work there. That no-live gauntlet from Catherine was kind of messing me up there. That's a very annoying ability. So it's probably pretty smart of her to grab that because, yeah, I had so many activatables. So really, like, shut me down for a little while there. But yeah, definitely a fun game. Ardan can still be pretty strong if your allies are aggressive and you're able to keep them safe. Like, that's your goal with him. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hopefully you learned something, and I'll be back with another video tomorrow. So hit that subscribe button. Take care.
Shatter the Vain.